以后一干嘛哟哟哈一小手枪来嘛哟一哟我把枪口嘛哟嘴唇掉来嘛哟打在你的嘛哟哟哈一还脑门上来嘛哟一哟
买家门前嘛哟为你开来嘛哟只要你敢哟哟一再过来来嘛哟一哟不行你去嘛哟试试枪来嘛哟下刀把去嘛哟哟一下切毛来嘛哟一哟
站在高山嘛哟打一枪来嘛哟枪声响起嘛哟哟一真是放来嘛哟一哟
So a lot of you are probably thinking, what did I just watch? Well, I'll kind of explain to you. This band kind of went viral on Chinese social media a few years ago. They're from Yunnan. Yunnan's the south of China. And historically, it was not part of China. It was a lot of different other groups that had relationships with the Chinese proper. And sometimes it was antagonistic, sometimes it was neutral, sometimes it was friendly. Nowadays, Yunnan's part of China, and there are a lot of ethnic minorities. There are a lot of people who traditionally, historically, were not Chinese, but they've been pretty much assimilated. I mean, you look at the three people in the video, you can't really see that they were not Chinese or that their ancestors were not Chinese. This band is the guy and the two girls. I don't remember what they're called, but all their songs have a little bit of dirtiness, as you can tell from the lyrics. Unfortunately, there were a certain bunch of lyrics I weren't able to translate correctly or well, so if any of you that speak Chinese want to help me translate those portions that I left in question marks, let me know. What I can explain about this song is it's obvious that this guy's doing something with both of these women. Every time he mentions fat lady or bitch or whatever, he's talking to the one in yellow, the slightly curvier girl. She would not be considered fat in the West, but in China, I guess some people call her fat. And then the other girl is also trying to get in her pants. So that's basically what this is. They're just singing dirty stuff. And I love he's talking about giving the fat girl a facial and everything. And Spotted Dove. That's the thing I was trying to look up on social media. I couldn't get it. Is there a special significance to Spotted Dove? Is the Spotted Dove supposed to be a symbol of something? For those of you familiar with Yunnan culture, please let me know about that because I am curious. I don't know. If you guys want more translations of this, let me know because it takes a while to translate. So if this doesn't get a lot of views or people don't donate to me, then I probably won't do it again. It's just, it takes a lot of time. But if it does get a lot of views or something, then I will most definitely translate it again. So, let me know what you think. By the way, Gloria shaved my head, so that video will be up on her channel later. And we will have more of everything. Talk to you guys soon.